ऑरेंज क्रैनबेरी व्हीट जम लोफ। Hi, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. My name is Zai and today I'm going to make a very unique cake. The name of the recipe is Orange Cranberry Wheat Germ Loaf. Let's quickly run through the ingredients. We need some refined flour, eggs, wheat germ, dried cranberries, oil, orange juice, brown sugar, baking powder, baking soda, salt, cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder. So to begin with, let's combine all the dry ingredients in a bowl. Let's begin with some refined flour. I have some wheat germ. This is easily available in the market. Some dried cranberries. If you don't get them, you can replace them with raisins. Baking powder. Baking soda. Cinnamon powder. Salt. And some nutmeg powder. Mix all the ingredients nicely. So we have mixed all the dry ingredients in a bowl. Now let's take some brown sugar, oil, this is normal refined oil, some orange juice and eggs. Blend this mixture till all the ingredients are well combined. Okay, so our egg mixture is now ready. I'm going to add this mixture to the refined flour mixture. And I'll give it a mix. So our mixture for the loaf is now ready. Let's put it in the mold. So we have put the mixture in the loaf tin, give it a gentle tap, and since we are going to bake this loaf in the oven, I've already preheated the oven at 180 degrees centigrade. I'll put this loaf tin in the oven and I will bake this loaf for around 15 to 20 minutes. So loaf is now out of the oven. I've allowed the loaf to cool down to the room temperature. Now I'm going to demold it. And now I'll cut this into slices. So orange cranberry wheat germ loaf is ready. It's a very simple recipe. You can make this recipe and enjoy it for an entire week, but I'm sure it won't last that long.